Getting an error loading data on Twitch? Here are 4 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. Various streamers have encountered an error that prompts an error loading data message. This error prevents you from loading and accessing the Twitch stream. Here we have shown how you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. If you're using the AdBlock, then that might cause the error. AdBlock seems to interfere with the usual working of Twitch. A lot of people have fixed a lot of problems and errors by simply turning it off. So try disabling the AdBlock extension and see if the issue is fixed or not. For Google Chrome, launch Chrome and type Chrome:// extensions in the address bar and press Enter. On the extensions page, simply locate the AdBlock extension. After that, use the toggle to turn off this extension. To remove it from the browser, click on the Remove button present under the AdBlock extension. Method 2. If disabling the AdBlock extension doesn't fix up the issue for you, you may try another method. Try adding live at the end of the page link where you are getting this error. This is more like a workaround in case there is no other solution working out for you. However, you will need to do this for every link you are trying to access and where you are getting this error. Firstly, go to the following page of Twitch or go to the Twitch page that was throwing the error loading data error. Now, in the browser's address bar, you need to edit the ending part of the link by inserting /live. You can now try navigating to the following page. To quickly access it, you can try adding the page to your bookmarks. Simply click on the star-shaped button present in the address bar and then add the link to your bookmark. Method 3. If you're still getting the same error, do make sure that the Twitch site is not down and is in running status. You can visit downdetector.com and open the Twitch page. If the site is currently down for any reason, you will have to wait until the Twitch is up and running again. Method 4. If you keep getting the same error even after trying all the methods, you can try switching the platform to use Twitch. Try the mobile app and see if you're able to access the stream without this error. In case the error still persists, try streaming in private or incognito mode. If that doesn't help, reinstall your browser and check if the error is fixed. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.